Rams rooting for the Bengals against their old team, the Ravens. We'll come back to Ohio for the first time. Slim Pickens, Carl is wide open. Jeff Blake hits him. And it's a 7-7 game, Tom.
Yeah, Garrison Hurst here, tight motion to the outside. He blocks Keith Goganius, who's covering him, into Antonio Langham. Makes it a pretty easy catch for Pickens.
Bengals lead it 10-7 at the half, 13-7 on the fourth quarter. But watch Bam Morris. Had a 100-yard day. Bam! Bam! 11 yards down to the Bengals, 17. Then third and goal at the 6. Vinny Testaverde gets away from James Francis to Jermaine Lewis. And it's Jermaine because Baltimore takes the lead, 14-13. But the Bengals come back. Watch the play fake. Reddy goes the other way, and Blake floats it to Tony McGee. Touchdown. Bengals gamble, get the two-point conversion. They lead it 21-14. Ravens get a break on the next drive. Michael Jackson makes the catch. They say, down to the 6. First and goal under a minute. Bam, Morris fights his way to the 2 to the 1. Second and goal, 44 seconds to go for Ted Marchabrota. Morris stuck at the line. He spins. Does he get in? It's a good call. The knee is down. He's stopped at the 1. Hook line. Third and goal with 36 seconds to go. The passing Ravens gonna run. Bam Morris stuffed again. Very scary moment here. Tackle Herman Arby gets hit in the side of the helmet by a Bengal defender. He was carted off. 10 minutes of quiet, a stinger, pinched nerve. At least the news after the game much better than it looked at that time. Then, oh, by the way, the ball game holding in the balance. One play left. It's a swing pass to Carwell Gardner, but Sam Shea, nothing shady about that play, makes the stop. And Tom Testaverde, well, Shade had it played perfectly.